Hey, if you want to play or pause your songs with the JBL Tune 510, all you have to do is just to find this button between the volume buttons, and when you click on it once, you can play songs or pause. As you can see, that's kind of simple. Right now, please subscribe to my channel, and that's all. Bye-bye.